Dr. Caitlin here. We're going to be going over a spinal alignment exercise, and as we maintain proper alignment, we're going to add in some marches. So I usually recommend doing this in front of the mirror if it's the first few times that you've done this, but if say we have a normal resting position of this, maybe with a little bit of rotation, what we want to do is push our hips on our shoulders away from each other, try to stack as much as we can, and then we want to rotate to where now we're in this neutral position. So from here, you're engaging your core, you're using those little muscles to keep you in that position. And then we're gonna slowly march up and down without allowing yourself to slowly shift back into that position. So I usually say, start just on one leg. Shifting your weight is gonna make it much harder in between reps. So until you get used to it and you've got a good idea of what neutral feels like, go ahead and just stay on that one leg till you get about 10 reps. And then we'll switch to the other side. So go ahead, give that one a try. Let us know if you have any questions.